The Gathering 2019, a monumental time when churches from all denominations, race, and creed come together in unity to glorify God.
What you see here is different denominations, different backgrounds, all coming together with one purpose, and that's to glorify God.
We are so excited about our fifth year of the Gathering Together as the body of Christ to reach our community. This year, we are believing for God to move in a more powerful, life-changing way for those who are lost, wounded, broken, and in need of answers.
It blesses me to see a community of very different churches from different denominations to come together in unity, because God smiles upon unity, but you don't see that everywhere.
Now more than ever, I believe we need to come together.
We have Catholic churches here, we have the Baptist, we have Church of God, we have non-denomination, all coming together.
This past year has been a rough year for our community. My plea to you is, let's once again, with a renewed bulldog tenacity, come together as the army of God to take back our community, families, nation, and land with 2 Chronicles 7:14 as our foundation. God will do. See you there.